claims to introduce myself. Sakini by name. Interpreter by profession. Education by ancient dictionary. Okinawan by whim of gods. Okinawa have a distinguished record of conquerors, but we have honored to be subjugated in 14th century by Chinese pirates, in 16th century by English missionaries, in 18th century by Japanese warlords, and in 20th century by American Marines. Okinawa most fortunate, a culture brought to us and not have to leave home for it. We learned many things. Most important, the rest of the world not like Okinawa. The world filled with delightful variation. Illustration. In Okinawa, no locks on doors. Bad manners not to crush neighbors. In America, lock and key, big industry. Conclusion? Bad manners, good business. So, today we tell splendid story to show you splendid benevolent assimilation of Okinawa by Okinawa. Democracy by Okinawa. Thank you. The boss, my name, Colonel Purdy 3. A number 3 of the name indicates he is a son of a son of a son. Colonel Purdy showed a splendid example of cleanliness for native population to follow. What native population could not follow, a native population not have two pair of shorts. Colonel Purdy puts up many signs. This exceedingly civilized. I make it very easy for uncivilized to know what not to do. Here, laundry of officer, not to fraternize with laundry of enlisted men. This gentleman, Honorable Sergeant Gregovich, assistant to Colonel Purdy, not the son of a son of a son. You know what he is doing? Explanation. Colonel Purdy is a very wise man of the history. Why did Colonel Purdy send a magazine called Adventure Magazine? The cover of the magazine has a picture of a pirate with a black hat over the eye. And he hid it underneath his desk so others cannot steal it. But Sergeant's always fine.
Employee in the United States Army.
Production now over. Ready now for proceeding, Sergeant?
Good morning, sir.
At ease, Captain.
I'm thinking of getting rid of that interpreter. He does not set a good example.
Well, we got to have someone around here who speaks the language, sir.
You're quite right. It isn't often I make a mistake, but when I do...
It's a beauty.
I wasn't going to say that. I was going to say, by God, I admit it. Now, we have a new officer reporting to us today from psychological warfare in my outfit. I don't suppose you happen to know who they are.
Aren't they something of the rear echelon, sir?
They're the cream of the Army's geniuses. They're the brains behind the fighting heart. Every man, check with them, has a mind like a steel trap.
Watch my step, sir.
While we're waiting for Captain Fisby. Hush, hush. Naturally. Well, maybe I just wasn't going to be a soldier.
Ooh.